Please listen and respond to each question truthfully. Please answer clearly and loudly. Please try not to move your head and shoulders during the interview so that the sensors will not be affected.
What does a lie look like? It's hard to tell if you're human. On average, people don't do much better than a coin flip. So researchers at Michigan Engineering are banking on computers to help sniff out deception. They're building unique lie-detecting software. They've already identified some common tells. Liars tend to scowl or grimace more than truth-tellers. They talk with both hands. They often distance themselves from the action with words like he or she instead of I or we. And, a bit counterintuitively, lying liars look their questioners in the eye a bit more often than those presumed to be telling the truth. You can make a note of these things for next time you're at the poker table. The researchers, though, have bigger ideas.
Deception is an important, prevalent phenomenon in everyday life, and I think it also has important application in law enforcement, security.
But imagine you have police scanning you. When they have like a body camera, they stop somebody, and the machine will tell you there is a 75% chance that this guy is lying to you.
Let me check you out real quick.
How useful is that?
To make their prototype software, the researchers trained their computers on a set of 120 videos from actual court trials. They did that for a couple reasons. For one, they could confirm who was lying based on trial outcomes, and also the environment showed real behaviors when the stakes were highest. Gestures such as lip and head movement, as well as speech patterns, even individual words, were analyzed to create modalities or information channels that they could then compare. Now they're adding another layer. They're testing thermal imaging cameras and sensors that can read a subject's breathing rate and temperature from their forehead, face, and upper body. A mixture of 100 male and female subjects from different cultures will be tested using the new setup.
Are the lights on in this room?
Yes.
Regarding that missing bill, do you intend to answer each question truthfully about that?
After all the sensors are connected, the researchers hand the subject a $20 bill. She can either pocket it or put it back in a concealed box. No one else will know where the money's hidden. It's up to the software to decide if she's telling the truth.
Let's say you steal 20 bucks, and you can keep the 20 bucks if you don't get caught. If you get caught, you don't keep the $20.
In your case, I think you're saying the truth.
Yes, I am.
While they're aiming for an even higher hit rate, so far the software can pick out a phony 75% of the time. Honest.
However, if you have optogenetics, then you can genetically modify neurons in a way that some specific target cells are only responding to a wavelength, different colors. So we are developing the next generation.